as they're being placed away. Race 10, fourth division of the sixth grade. And last few are locked away. Light on. Set to race. Gawler Greyhounds, race 10, they're ready. Racing, good speed, Aston Whitney's going to drive through and get the front early. So Aston Whitney away by two to show them heels. Then Springvale Age, Nipazar, Cardu 2, and Juliet Echo down the back. Leader is Aston Whitney, bit over a length, Springvale Age, and a length to show them heels. Up to the turn, Springvale Age getting past the leader here, Aston Whitney, and goes for home. Springvale Age goes on to win well. Nipazar into second, Aston Whitney third, then show them heels, Cardu 2, and Juliet Echo wound up back at the tail. The time here is 22.81 after race 10, and really nice performance. Springvale Age coming off the back to the turn, just went around them quickly, took the lead and was able to push clear. Numbers are 8, 4, 2 and 1. Number 8, Springvale Age for Ray Murray. Second going to 4, Nipazar for Kim Johnston, and third to 2, which is Aston Whitney, June Sharp. Numbers are 8, 4, 2, 1, 4th after race 10. Here at Gawler.